What's good? What's good? It's your boy, the Lunatic Fringe, aka Kano Ambrose, aka Big Kano, aka the Great Wall of Wanna Code, aka Kano's Remote. I guess I gotta start saying that now. Aka Kano's Remote. Today, we're bringing you another Fight Night Round 3 video. Volume to my microphone was absolutely butchered the last time I played this. And so, today we're going to change that. By fighting the way Arturo Thunder Gatti fights, that's how. Let's see how he reacts to that combo from Ward. But yes, today we're going to change that. Shots from his opponent. He's going to be able to hit me the whole go-round. Really putting his boxing skills on display. Nice. Now, you probably could hear me just a tad bit in the last video. But not that much at the same time. This fight night, I don't want to say it was ahead of its time, but it definitely had a lot of features that were groundbreaking at the time. Real talk, the cut man feature. Looping counter shot. Just making a boxing simulation at this time in general. Around 2004 or whatever it was. So I give EAS props. Back in the day, they gave a damn. But now, you know, not how that goes. But anyway, we're going to get back into Kano motherfucking Ambrose. I didn't get to explain y'all the demon that I had actually made that night. Or that day when y'all seen that video. But I'm gonna just demonstrate it right now. We're gonna get straight into it. We ain't doing no motherfucking training. We ain't doing none of that shit. We going for it. And I think we fight Jake LaMotta. Lord, please forgive me if that's not how his name is said. But look at that head, boy. Look at that fucking head that he just had. Welcome to the warehouse. Like we dead ass fighting in the red house. I mean, red house, the warehouse. They had some workers drag a bench in that motherfucker and all of that. To watch the lunatic. Ooh boy, I might be dog shit. He's determined to make the jab. We gonna box though. Like, even though this is an old game, we gonna for real box. We not playing around. We're going to try to conserve our energy, because on this one, I'm telling you, dog, like, you will definitely lose your fucking energy if you're not careful, more than any other one. And then got a parry system on here. Like, that's a parry right there when I do that. I'm trying, I don't know if I can see what difficulty this on. I guess not, but I could have swore this was on hard, but if it's not, I'm damn sure cutting it up. They got a weird punch system. Like, I'm telling you, if that Undisputed game that just came out, if it was like this, niggas would have a problem, bro. Like, niggas would have a problem. Because you wouldn't be able to motherfucking spam and shit. Because you got to actually flick this stick. Like, that hook right there, I had to flick that motherfucker. I had to roll that stick around and throw it.
He's really claiming the initiative with his jab.
And then they got some shit where if you lean it back like this, it's the power shot. You see, I'm cocking it up. But these niggas know. Like, they see that shit when you do that. That's how me just let me fucking pop them. But normally, they see that.
The Naturals tried to jab upstairs.
They also have some cool shit right here. Let me show you. When you hit L2 on this game, got a signature punch. I don't know whose punch that is that I had assigned, but it does hella damage if you can connect with that. Let me see if I can show you what I'm talking about. Like right there. It didn't do hella damage, but you can see he felt it. We're winning this round right now, easy. Against Jake. I'm trying to throw that power shot. A fucking slip right there for me.
The natural can't feel well after getting clocked by those two punches.
Good right there.
His
opponent was surprised by that big counter shot by the natural.
Normally the PC is a fucking natural. I mean the CPU is a damn counter punch machine.
Makes him pay big time with a ruthless wrecking ball from a counter move. Just seconds remaining. The natural proven his dominance.
The natural, the natural Kano Ambrose. Because I ain't shit to him. Somehow he's did 10% to my right side. Somehow.
You're looking good, son. Ring isn't prepared.
Keep working your combos. Shit hurting him, damn it. And I can see why. Rubbing whatever the fuck this is on his face repeatedly. Corner man, are we really helping anything?
I need you to do better.
Look at that head, boy.
Take a deep breath.
Oh damn, Jake.
Round two is underway.
I'm gonna put you out. I'm tired of looking at that.
The natural.
Oh, yeah, that hurt him.
For his opponent to come in and
that
time
hurt
him
right there.
What a punch. The natural countered with a penetrating power shot that catches his opponent off guard.
Oh, the motherfucking jabs, boy. Excuse me. Them point scores right there, damn it. Throw all you want, nigga. You nigga playing like it's the 60s still. Nah, nigga.
With a hard uppercut. Good right hand.
I mean, he fighting like it's the 60s still.
Comes forward and lands a solid combo. He hits him with a solid punch.
But if you don't see me throwing a lot of power shots, it's because it's fucking absolutely insane. Like, I can't believe I landed that one. But they got this raw shit right here. You see that? Like, when you hit them with a certain type of punch, like it's two power punches, one of them will put you in the first-person mode like that. And that's absolutely cool. I didn't get to, like, knock him down or anything like that. But, it's supposed to make it a little bit easier to knock a nigga down. But, of course, that's the fucking AI. And also, I like how I snuck that in there. Like, I was actually trying to throw a hook, but it ended up being a good uppercut. Oh, that's a good-ass uppercut right there. That was a quick one. Quick one. You didn't even see it fucking coming type shit. That one, too. And I'm trying to throw hooks this whole time. Damn, that's not what I tried to do. I tried to hook him.
Power punch by the natural.
Ah.
That one catches him squarely. Jake LaMotta was abused hard by that crushing haymaker.
Yeah, nigga.
Nice move there. He got his opponent going the wrong way and then found the opening and tagged him with a great shot.
We walking this nigga. We dog walking this motherfucker. Let me taunt on his motherfucking ass. I wasn't even trying to hit him with that either.
Man, what a show.
Come on, nigga.
He's egging him on.
That's all you got for me, damn it.
I can't imagine anything more demeaning.
I also think it's cool how they had Teddy Atlas all the way back then doing this commentary.
Loose jab lands for natural. Only a few seconds still remaining in this round.
And even up until the Fight Night Champion, he was doing that shit.
The
Undisputed Cat should have damn contacted Teddy Atlas behind
right,
that. See, right, they could have got Teddy to do some damn announcing.
Relax. You look good out there. Looking great out there. I love what you're doing.
I wish I knew what this tool was right here that's being used. I wish I knew. Shit, now the pixelated titties right up. Pixelated titties and The pixelated ass.
Come on, come on. We both know you're better than
and
this.
And then they cut to this motherfucker's head.
It's time his leaky for round nose.
Excuse me.
Fast hands,
don't you
fast
do it.
Wheels,
excuse me.
The
don't you do it.
To a speed boxer.
Okay.
He takes a shot square in the
midsection. I know what you guys came for. I'm going to put it on him. I'm going to put it on him right now.
Listen, he doesn't have great footwork, but that bully
I'm
type style.
Put it on him. I'm going to put it on his motherfucking ass. That's one thing about this shit that's kind of broke. If you hit that signature punch, I mean, like, it's going to do absolutely insane damage. It's going to do insane damage if you don't fucking, like, if you hit that button. All right, he's going to sleep this round. I can guarantee that. I can guarantee he's going to sleep. My young nigga tired more than Jake, damn it. I hear his breath. I know y'all do too. Man, we gotta hit that motherfucker. Gonna put some pressure on his ass. Nah, nigga. Yep, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jake. We're gonna get you again with that shit. Let me wipe my face real quick. I'm gonna get you again with that shit. Thank you, Jake. Easy. If this shit isn't hard, I will be. Oh, yeah. I went to the body too. They didn't register. Give him that damn Duran rib break punch. That damn Duran, damn it.
LaMotta showing good form as he throws that combo. Well,
ooh, that was a nice jab. I mean, that was a nice uppercut. I wasn't even trying to do that either.
Strong one and lands with two.
Excuse me. Excuse me, nigga. We might not put him out. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, Jake. Nose bloody and shit. I think he got me using all my stamina. I'm trying to put him out of here and shit. We're gonna get a knockdown.
He's cleaning up, countering, and making him look silly.
Oh, that was a good one right there. Like I said, bro, the stamina going on this bitch. Go down on this hoe, like. Quick, boy, quick. You hitting that motherfucking RT signature punch shot, they're gonna make you pay for that shit.
He controlled that round perfectly. Notice the aggression here from the natural.
If his left eye keeps bleeding, they might want to call this thing. We can't let that
cut me.
Let's patch it up. Every round counts. Let's keep winning. One round.
Well, I don't think he can cut me, but he's damn sure bleeding from that eye somehow.
You're putting on an incredible display of boxing skill. Keep making him miss and making
people just scrubbing his fucking face or whatever this is. Just scrubbing it. Don't know. Don't know what he's getting scrubbed on his face. Oh, shit, pixelated ass. Little jiggly pixelated titties. Boobs, titties, breasts. Whatever you want to call it. I'm
he's
not sure. Jake LaMotta's fucked up head for the fourth time. How the fuck he got them unlimited stamina this round? Motherfucking corner gave him a pep talk, didn't he?
That the only chance he has pep talk. For the crowd to get pep talk. Him and inspire him to dig deep and claw his way back into the
I don't know. I don't know, actually, if we're going to knock this punk ass nigga out. Maybe. I would like to.
Excellent.
Ooh, that was nice.
That uppercut finds its mark.
Fucking counterpunch his ass. Like that. Okay, that's a good one.
He counters his opponent and lands a shattering haymaker. Good straight shot. Beautifully executed combination.
Yep. Thank you, announcer. We train on that every day.
Thrown a nice jab.
He throws one punch and then another. Jake LaMotta is
going
to need
to figure out
a way to avoid
being
smacked
by those
uppercuts. The Naturals being patient, working behind the jab and looking for openings.
It's definitely 4-0 right now. Like, without a shadow of a doubt, this nigga chasing me all around the ring and shit. Getting tagged.
Clean shot connects. Good hook by the Natural. He makes solid contact with
those
two punches.
Keep your ass over there, nigga. Come on, let's go then.
Jake LaMotta's looking incredibly frustrated after being taunted by his opponent. I can't remember seeing him
this
upset.
Let's go then, nigga.
He gets ripped with a vicious shot.
Ooh. Lucky I can't throw power straight, damn it.
Throwing the jab, being patient, looking to create openings.
Oh, that's nice how they got that sidestep. I didn't even know you can do that until this moment. Well, I backed up out of the way of that parry. Anybody that might have this game, anybody that might play this shit in the future, anytime you get parried, nigga, just step back.
Stiff jab,
just flick that shit
top.
Back twice.
The Natural can't put jabs together any better than that.
This is a fucking, like, what, 14-year-old game? I'm not sure if anybody's playing this shit, but my damn ass. Oh,
go,
oh, what's going on? No, sir.
And that'll do it for this,
no, sir.
The middle point of tonight's fight. No question.
Pal, we're going to do what we can about that.
Yeah,
we're
probably not knocking out Jake.
Stay relaxed and win rounds.
You're
just
probably
like
not
that.
Knocking out
you're
Jake this episode.
Right, and he's looking like an amateur fighter. Keep taking advantage of his mistakes. Look to land 3 and 4 punch combinations. And don't give your friend across the ring a chance to get his head on straight.
I'm going to stop talking when he down, giving me advice and shit. Because he do got a, oh, shit. Come on, we gotta get that damn cut on this girl. We gotta get that damn cut. But I'm gonna stop damn talking when he giving corner advice, because they actually give good corner advice in this game. This nigga didn't cut me, though.
What's going on out there? Get it together, and let's go get this next round. You're looking real sloppy out there. What was all the training we did for? I want you to get there and start fighting smart.
It was for
set
nothing.
Set up your combos with the jab.
I can tell you exactly.
And look for high percentage shots.
It was for nothing, because when you stepped in the ring with Norman Pick, you should have known. Stop it. Stop it, buddy.
Crisp, straight punch. Landed 2 jabs there.
Stop it. Okay, I'm just throwing recklessly now.
The Naturals press the issue with a nice counter. Vicious headshot by the Natural. The Naturals laying it on with his power punch.
I had to get that damn Sugar Ray wind up, damn it.
Punches to the body. They really add up over the course of a
I think that's cool how they got their signature punches in this game, too. I appreciate everybody that's been looking at the videos and shit.
LaMotta sure looks to be having
make sure you come back for the next one, because there's going to be plenty of more. There's going to be plenty. Nope. Yeah, this is going to be like a decision win right here. I ain't going
to
be able to get this nigga out.
Jab to the body, absorb nicely. The Natural moves.
I ain't throwing hooks because it's actually like so hard to throw the fucking hooks and shit. I mean, it's not hard, but I mean, it's annoying as fuck. You gotta damn wind that stick up. What the fuck was that, Ambrose? Ooh, that was a good one. I wasn't even trying to do that either. It seems like the ones that I'm not trying to do connect every time for some reason.
The Naturals taking advantage of that misstep and fired a shot of his own. LaMotta doesn't want the ref stepping in like this.
Damn, it's not letting me do what I want to do. I guess it's because I got too much low stamina.
His jab is effective. That's a jab combination.
I wonder what this shit was like back online, bro. Like, I don't know if anybody got no type of gameplay like that. But if you got some gameplay
with a hard hook,
like old online footage, if they even had that on here, seeing that shit, bro. Like, I'm talking about PS2 online footage. Comment your name down below in the comments, and I am going to check that shit out. 100%.
He needs to see more than blood out of that left eye. I like what I saw out there. Let's focus on getting more of the
same. You have to get that cut under control, for real.
We're up, but that cut around your eyes started to get ugly. I want you to keep your hands up. Stay on the outside, box smart, and look to land on the outside.
20% cut, boy. Don't give your pals any opportunity. Fuck that left side of my eye. We're going to have to get this shit. Damn it, boy. Damn it. We ain't going to be able to get it all the way now. I'm sorry. It is all right. Oh, let me down.
We're not fighting our fight. You're letting him score, and you just gave away that last round. All right, we're okay. You beat him up pretty bad now, and that looks good for us. Don't worry about the scorecard. We'll come up on top. Just keep doing what you're doing. His left eye is your
target.
This
nigga breathing hard as shit, boy. Ambrose done took his ass for that motherfucking ride. Hold on, I hold the fuck on now, damn it. Please be careful. All right, let's go. Round 6 against this punk ass nigga Jake.
Listen, I agree completely with the ref threatening to stop.
They need to give me a motherfucking stamina boost out the damn gate. They don't want that to happen. I understand why they hadn't done that.
The Naturals able to score with a straight shot. Nice jab followed by a solid right cross. Very good combination there. Two hard fists land for Natural. He's using the counter.
That was a good pair. I think he might go down in this round. I can't promise nothing, but he might. No, I parried that shit.
Two loose, easy punches. Doubling up with the jab. Flicks the jab out there. When you're stuck against the ropes over and over, it just gets harder and harder to defend.
Oh yeah, he's going down. He's going down. This one, I can guarantee it. I can guarantee it, damn it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, nigga. Oh yeah, nigga. Drop your knees. Bow to the king, damn it. Mm-hmm, Ambrose, throw that hand up. Left a shot. Left a shot. Nah, that's on his left side. I don't think. No, that ain't no left shot. He just damn a bitch. That's all. That is all. Get your motherfucking ass up, nigga. I know you're not done.
6, 7, 8. He's got great heart, and he puts it on display by getting up after that knockdown.
Oh, yeah, you're going. You're going to fuck back on the canvas. Okay, wind this up. Watch me wind this bitch up and catch him with it. Nah, he look. Damn, I ain't wind it up properly. Like that one. That's a wind up. They should have gave me that first person mode off of that one. Oh, that's fucking fake as shit. I was hitting the body. It's alright, we got a knockdown. I think he's getting his ass taken to school. He's getting his ass taken to the woodshed, damn it. woodshed work.
Devastating haymaker finds its target.
Ooh, that was a nice parry. Too bad it ain't a mount to a motherfucking thing.
There are just a few seconds still to go.
Yep. I'm gonna kiss that motherfucking glove before we go back to the corner.
One fighter is just obviously taking this fight over. Let's go to the replay and see just how.
Excuse me,
doing.
Buddy. That shit wasn't nowhere. Who was he trying to hit right there? Who was he trying to hit on that jab?
Don't do it.
It's all right. It's all right, corner man. We about done. We is about done.
He's making that cut on your left eye worse. Keep your guard
on.
Get
this side down. Keep firing the jab. This side down. We're going to tend to that little cut on the side of our face. We got to get these 10 seconds to the cut. Goodness gracious, 35%. We ain't going to have enough time to get that bitch down. We need it. I said 25%. Nigga, 35%. I think that cut was at, damn it. Bro, I'm beating the barks off this nigga. He ain't got really too much shit going on his face. Okay, I think that was on the left side, but he definitely would be trying to go for my left side. This round. I forgot how many rounds is in this shit. It might be 12. I'm not sure. Whatever it is, he gonna lose it. He let me live all the way through the end.
The Naturals,
like, they got a good ass good right now. Like knockdown minigame too. I doubt you'll see me get knocked down and shit, but you just know they got a good ass knockdown minigame. I think they should probably bring that shit back.
Two strong jabs unleashed by the Natural. Jake LaMotta's not going to be in the fight much longer if he keeps taking shots.
Damn
like
sure
that.
I ain't, is it?
He's tagging his face with the jab. That's the kind of jab shot you want to see from the Natural. Smooth 1-2 punching.
Oh, what?
Solid jab combination for Natural.
Oh.
Oh, walked right into that counter shot. He throws a loose and easy jab, looking confident in there.
Yep. Damn sure is.
LaMotta's just belted. Lands one jab and then another.
Excuse me. Excuse me, buddy. Excuse me. Ain't damn taunt on this son of a bitch, nigga. You can't touch me, nigga.
Zero respect. Powerful left hand lands downstairs, and he really needs to protect his body better. That may be his.
We're gonna taunt on you mid pocket. Mid pocket. Well, I'm standing in the pocket, damn it. I got no fucking stamina left, damn it. Oh, that was nice. That was gonna be nice.
Excellent jab combination
had hit.
By the Natural. Jake LaMotta.
I need that laceration of his left eye passed up before Grandpa wants to take a look at that thing.
You know, pal, if you fought every round like that one, you'd never lose. You gotta listen to me.
I might have lost that round right there. I don't know, corner man.
Let him open that left eye. The closer we are to giving this fight away. Get your head back in the fight.
That shit is a 46% cut, bro. We gotta get that shit. That this shit ain't gonna get past 35, nigga. Imagine we lose off a fucking cut stoppage, bro. This should have probably made me delete this shit. I ain't even joking.
Calm down, kid. Take a breath.
How many more rounds we got in this bitch? Can I see that? Like, fuck, damn it. Tired of fighting this nigga.
Tonight's final round.
Okay. We've won. You gotta just fucking play on cruise control now.
Nice clean combination. Ouch, a thudding power shot lands by the natural. Setting him up with a few jabs. Big combination lands on target for natural. Every time he gets on the ropes, he gets in trouble. He needs to get back to the center of the ring.
Oh.
The Naturals nailed him. The Naturals displaying a good uppercut. He's playing to his opponent's strength by allowing himself to be countered. He nails him with a hard counter. He's able to land a great shot after confusing his opponent with a well-executed feint.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Jake might go down this round.
One more solid combination, and he's
look. Teddy know, too. Teddy know he about to go the fuck down. Okay. Boy, they got some good-ass ragdoll animations on this game for his time, too. Hit him with that U-Bank. Hit him with that motherfucking U-Bank.
He like,
shit, damn it. Let me fall back. I can't take it no more. He like, oh my God. What did this nigga hit me with? He's done. He's done. Oh my gosh. We fucking put Jake out cold. We put him out cold, damn it, in the final fucking round. Absolutely insanity. What? Kano Ambrose didn't even have to turn around. Saw that punk ass nigga getting up. Nah, nigga, take your motherfucking knee, damn it. Straight domination. All the way through. And got the finish in the last motherfucking round. I wish I could see how many seconds were left in it. Okay, we threw 587 punches. 61%. I would like to have thrown less and been more accurate, but it's still good. Jab, we landed 65% of our fucking jabs on that boy. We landed 77% of our crosses / straights. 59% of the hooks. 75% of the rights. 55% accurate. The only thing we wasn't accurate on is some haymakers. And, I mean, you know, it's to be expected with the fucking computer. 20% for those haymakers. That's the only thing I don't like. But everything else, domination. Okay, and you get fight packages after you beat certain characters. But we're gonna call that an episode right there. I'm trying to cut these things down. Cause I know, I mean, some of y'all like looking at hours, hour long. But majority don't. So I'm trying to cut these down to like at least 35, 40 minutes. And we're right at that mark. So, you know, you should wear the lunatic fringe. Hopefully you enjoy it. Come back for the next.